And here is the remnant of that teal fuel pier. So they clearly put in some blocks, and then filled in the main volume with coral rubble. That's how they constructed it. And the planes would have come in and landed right here. And then they would have turned around, taxied, and come up here to dock, to let the passengers off for a few hours to swim, and to let the crew service and fuel the plane as it continued on its coral route transit.